are looking at a 25-foot model of the 1936 Queen Mary, made entirely out of 814,000 toothpicks and 19 gallons of wood glue. Collectively, it took 8.5 years to build. It's very accurate. Well, basically, I looked at blueprints, lots of photographs, mechanical drawings, and I also had a Los Angeles helicopter fly over the actual ship to take pictures of it for me in Long Beach, California.
Have you ever been on the Queen Mary?
No, I have not. One day I hope to go out there and see if I did everything right or not. There are 3 smokestacks to also disassemble from the vessel. Basically, I do build it just like a real ship. Ships are built in frames, and that's the way I build my ships. What I do first is I build a skeleton. Afterwards, I start cladding the sides of the ship with more toothpicks, and I start building the upper works, which is the superstructure of the ship. I take 2 toothpicks and glue them together and make them a little bit more asymmetrical, looking like a plank. And then I take these planks and I glue them together and make a big ship out of toothpicks with them. They do not float. They're made from water-soluble glue. They might sink faster than a real thing.
Why do you do it?
For the heck of it.